One ball, no strikes. Now Weller's pitch. Pulled to deep left field. Toohey going back, still going back, and it's gone. Just over the barrier and left. Gavin Cecchini with his fourth home run of the season. And now Las Vegas, just like yesterday, breaks it open with a six-run inning. 6-0, 51s. So a three-run homer. Cecchini now with 28 runs batted in for Weller. His second home run allowed in as many starts with Salt Lake. That'll bring up Travis Tyrone, who was called out on strikes.